Ittefaq report, Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina has urged all women of the country to move forward defying all obstacles and odds. Women must discover their own merit and potential. They must move forward overcoming all obstacles and defying all odds, she said. The Prime Minister said those while inaugurating Begum Rokeya Day and distributing Begum Rokeya Padak -2017 at Osmani Memorial Auditorium in the city on Saturday. Mentioning it is not possible for men to build a society alone, PM said, a sustainable society cannot be built keeping the women aside. Men, women both are equally required to build and develop a society properly, PM observed. She also urged all irrespective of men and women to devote themselves to the development of the country. The Ministry of Children and Women Affairs organized the program with State Minister for Women and Children Affairs Meher Afroz Chumki in the chair. Women and Children Affairs Secretary Nasima Begum delivered the welcome address at the function. Recipients of the Rokeya Padak -2017 Freedom Fighter and Organizer Maseeda Shaukat Ali also spoke on the occasion.